things from a bracket.
Battery went there. The whole cover for the engine is gone. I'm sure that shouldn't be difficult to rebuild. And the steering and shifter cables all seem to be in location. They're here, in place. And there's biggest thing is the through-hole exhaust. Fuel tank is in. It has not been removed. There is a ignition switch and probably a warning light or cutoff. Emergency cutoff. And all the hydraulics for the lift should be back in this corner somewhere that they are missing. And it could have been